St. Patrick's Day, it's important to mind the dot cut to get that swing of a 6/8.